Hey guys, it's Lindsay and I'm back for another video. Yes, I went to my first estate sale of 2021 and my first one in like, I don't know, maybe like 4 months, 3 months. It has been a while because there have been like no estate sales in this area like at all. I was just waiting to finally see one in my like neighborhood and I finally found it. It was listed as a magnificent mansion. And it was definitely nice, like 5,800 square feet. I found the Zillow listing online and yeah, it was incredible. It had an insane view of Puget Sound. It was so pretty. I unfortunately did not find anything. It was basically marked up at resale value. And so it was kind of overpriced for wanting to buy and flip things. So unfortunately I did not find anything, which is a bummer. But that's okay because the house was so nice and I at least got to walk through that. It was a nice little like house tour. That's like one of my favorite things about estate sales and just, you know, sales like that in general, because you get to walk through these homes, million-dollar homes that you would never walk through probably at any other time, and you get to see these really nice views and whatnot. But I did get some footage, and so hopefully you enjoy the videos that I got. Roll the footage, like and subscribe obviously as always, and enjoy.